Hi guys, and welcome back to the channel. This video today is going to be a little bit different from the normal ones, because today we're going to talk about the channel. I'm also going to answer some questions that I received through Instagram and the YouTube account. And I will also talk a little bit about what the future watch will be. I'm thinking about buying a new one, and I want to share this with you guys. So let's start. When it comes to the questions I have received the last couple of months, is basically, how long will you continue doing videos, and why are you doing videos, and what's the goal about the channel, and so forward. So to answer this in like a couple of sentences, I like to do videos because this give me another way to interact with my watches, instead of have them in the bank or in the safe or on the wrist or in the watch box. I have them under the camera basically, and that make me see the watches in another way, and I really enjoy it. It give me some extra quality time with my hobby basically. And I will of course continue doing these videos as long as I think it's fun. So the aim I have for the channel right now is to reach 1,000 subscribers, and when I do that, I will launch a giveaway on this channel, and the giveaway will of course be a watch. I will in this video not tell you about the brand or something like that. That will be a future video, and stay tuned for that. And to be able to be in this giveaway, I will launch the instruction on my Instagram account for you guys out there that's not subscribing to my Instagram and didn't know that I have an Instagram. You can search for Sipon75 on Instagram and join me there. Or if you want to go through the YouTube channel, you see the link in the banner, or you can read about the Instagram in the about section. And just to show you guys, I have the SKX. So this is the wrist watch check for today. Really enjoy this watch. Many guys have also asked me about future watches, and right now I'm looking at the Squale 1521 Professional. It's the one with the blue dial and the blue bezel. It's a 42mm watch, and I think the blue coloring it have is really fantastic. It's a really good summer watch. So what I'm thinking about is buying it on the mesh bracelet, but it also come with a rubber bracelet or a brown leather strap. So if you guys maybe already have this watch in your collection, and you can help me to take the decision, because I'm unsure. Right now it's leaning on the mesh or the brown leather strap, but if you have any suggestion or nice pictures or something, write it in the comment below and help me to sort this dilemma. So if you like this type of videos, when I talk a little bit about the channel and my future projects, and also answer a couple of questions that I received through YouTube or Instagram, write it in the comment below, and I will continue doing videos like this. And I want to thank you all for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, and also subscribe to this channel. And I will see you in the next video very soon. So until then, stay safe out there, and welcome back. Bye bye.